Ano ba? Sumuha ko muna.
Alam mo, JP, sasabihin ko lang sa'yo na pinaghandaan talaga to ni Elmo. Nung nag-briefing kami nito, script reading, sabi namin, oh my gosh, may ganyan siyang scene. Nag-prepare siya ng bonggang-bongga. Diba, Elmo?
Ito, Elmo, share. Kahit sa set namin, ayoko talagang, alam mo yun, masira ko yung mood ng eksena, kaya I needed to prepare for it. Pero, yeah, it was done with class. Kasi nga, si Direk Ando yung gumawa, so.
Mm-hmm. Pero how were you convinced na parang at this time na syempre sobrang different na din ng mga pinapalabas natin, no? Na eto na, nag-take on kayo sa mas mature na role.
Well, before naman they went up to me for this project, sinabi naman nila na yung magiging episode namin for Click, Like, Share will be the most mature out of all of the episodes. Kaya, we really wanted it to have that different type of depth, I guess, or yung some scenes na hindi mapapakita sa ibang episodes. So, yeah, we prepared for it, we executed it, and sana maganda yung pagka-accept ng mga manonood.
Sa Eugene.
Ano ulit yun?
About yung parang ano, accepting mas mature na role this time for
well, compared to, hindi naman to masyadong, mas more on si Elmo yung nag-quota dito. Mas more on toka niya yung mature. Wala masyado from my side. But yeah, 25 na rin naman ako. And direct, opo, ready for mature roles. And kung ano naman yung kailangan talaga for the story, for the character, and kung ano pa, I am willing to do it, and kung ikakabuti naman ng project, di ba, why not?